On to the status of COVID-19 in New Hampshire. Active cases of the virus growing again tonight to 2,900. There are 399 new cases to report, one new death. COVID-positive hospitalizations up again tonight to 96, and 23 people are being treated for the virus at New Hampshire hospitals.